What About Love is a romantic movie that explores the meaning of love through the eyes of two young filmmakers, Tanner and Christian, who travel across Europe to interview different people about their views on love. Along the way, they fall in love with each other, but their relationship is tested by a tragic accident that threatens Christian's life. The movie also features the stories of their parents, who have their own struggles with love and loss. The movie is directed by Klaus Menzel and stars Sharon Stone, Andy Garcia, Iain Glen, Marielle Jaffe, and Miguel Ángel Muñoz. The movie was filmed in 2012, but was delayed for several years due to distribution issues. It is finally set to release on February 14, 2024, coinciding with Valentine's Day. The movie is a heartfelt and emotional journey that showcases the beauty and diversity of love in different cultures and generations. The movie also raises some interesting questions about the role of fate, destiny, and choice in love. The movie has some stunning cinematography and scenery, as well as a touching soundtrack. The performances of the cast are convincing and moving, especially the chemistry between Jaffe and Muñoz as the young lovers. However, the movie also suffers from some flaws, such as a cliché and predictable plot, a lack of depth and originality in some of the characters, and a melodramatic tone that sometimes borders on cheesy. The movie also tries to pack too many subplots and themes into its runtime, resulting in a lack of focus and coherence. The movie could have benefited from a tighter script and a more balanced tone. Overall, What About Love is a movie that will appeal to fans of romance and drama, but might disappoint those who are looking for something more innovative and realistic. The movie is a decent watch for a date night or a rainy day, but it is not a memorable or groundbreaking film. The movie is rated NR, but it likely contains some sexual content and mature themes.